as you're watching this, you can see that he just basically is swallowing the meat as I give it to him. They don't chew anything. But if I give him the chicken and say it, chicky, chew, he'll actually stop and chew the chicken.
Do you think
you're
confident doing what you're doing
with the sense of that? Yeah, they're always being sensitive, but they're so used to this at this point, it's not really a big deal one way or the other. They're very used to people being here to feed them. That's what they're used to doing. You know, usually they'll lick the bowl when they're done.